So welcome to the worst fight of the game. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. Okay, this is level 56, so at least maybe now it'll be a little easier. But I remember hating it. So it does shit like that. Those all light jellies will probably get some use. Fuck!
It seems that there are some
oh, right.
That are immune
for
attack.
Shield.
You'll need to determine which areas will be more effective to hit.
You can do it!
Yeah. Fucking hell.
So we should try attacking there. It's hard to get close with how strong the water flow is, though.
We should use teleportation to get inside of the flow.
Yeah, I was in teleportation and then it knocked me out. Then I was near death.
Let's regroup.
Thanks. I feel better now.
Damn. Here we go.
I hate this boss. Good. Stunned and electrocuted. The faster I can kill you, the better. Shit! No! No, 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 no. All lights. Oh, that actually fucking works. Okay, yeah, actually, yeah.
It's over. Let's hurry on ahead.
Oh, there's still another.
It's not over.
It wasn't alone?
It looks similar, but it's a different other. Be careful. Right now it's attacked. It's pretty powerful. Make sure it doesn't hit you.
Freaking kind of going to start. Another one down. But you're not dead.
No, it's really over, right?
No, cause the bottom half.
Seems like that may be an incorrect assumption. Don't lose your focus.
Dominion circus.
Not yet.
Can't remember what your thing was. What's your gimmick? Besides just being a dick.
Together, Kasane.
Left-hand attack is pretty strong. A second's hesitation and it's over.
It's a powerful other, but it's stupid just after it attacks. Go for its left arm after
it down somehow.
It's worth a try.
Also not electric or anything yet, so no. AS is so needed. Fuck you. Fucking hell. Fuck, 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 fuck. Not the one I wanted. Maybe this one. Not that one, not that one, not that one. All medium. And now it's all the bullshits. Yeah, I hate this, but this is probably the worst one. In my opinion. And clairvoyance.
Let's do this. Calm down. The three other sweet bays all have beacon points. Everything is possible this other carried those weak points over. If that's the case, the strategy we've been using will still work.
I'll leave it to you.
Can I do this? I don't think I've ever tried it in this kind of boss fight. I might need to turn it off soon after if it doesn't stun quickly enough. Considering it taking it no damage sometimes, which is frustrating, to say the least. Turn it off. Shit! You turned it off and stuck me right in front of it. Yeah, it's showing no damage. For no reason, I feel like.
I'll lend you my strength.
Essentially, the shield's active, so it takes almost nothing. Please be enough to kill you. No, damn it. Back to more of this garbage. Counter hit! No damage! Fun! Bullshit!
Leave it to me!
least be, being on fire is not that thing for me. At least then you take some just basic general damage. And she's back up. How much no damage I'm doing. I fucking hate it. It doesn't even have the psychokinesis for it. It's just the shield's up. It's like if it touches the shield, it's no damage. It's like always hitting the shield from every angle now. You just, fall over and fuck off. I hate you so much. Like, this isn't even technically the shield up, and it's still no damage half the time. Just do something where I can hit you. Your water bullshit, yeah, that's fine.
Finally got it. Do you think it's just a coincidence that the other we saw from his memory appeared?
I heard that being inside a brain field for a long period of time will eventually manifest your emotions and memories.
That makes sense if Karin is the one who made this field. That memory where he protected Alice must be affecting things.
Then staying here any longer could be dangerous.
Yes, we should hurry. It seems like the field goes on further ahead.
Hate that fight. Worst one.
Is everyone okay?
I shouldn't hit that. Meant to hit that. That thing is only 20,000 experience. Is also kind of annoying. For how much it is. What the fuck was that? I did not want that. I want this one.
Leave it to me.
Still trying to get the. You fucked me up. I thought I could get it, and then you fucked me up. I'm blaming you for this. Yeah, you're dead. You're never gonna get my 3L2s in one. Challenge finished. Curious. Gift exchange. Okay. Not exactly what I was hoping for. That side, so not really interested. Should we just use that? That would insta-kill, and I was trying to see if I could do the thing. Could have done the thing. Almost did the thing, I thought. And that's a bot ran me over and threw off my lock-ons because I was trying to just do the freaking fuel pots. Kind of Saren area. And then not.
Thank you. Leave it to me.
You doing this?
That attack worked. That must be a weak spot.
No, get rid of the fuel pod. I think I can.
Finish
this, Yuiko. I can hit it.
Come on.
Yeah. I'm sick of these. Stop getting in my face.
I hit the outer shell.
You jerk. Are we done? Yes. Who else is on? Pyro? Okay. Oh wait. How's the items doing? Because I know I used some now that I remember that. Right at the end.
It got me.
And... yep.
Finish it.
done? Okay. Kind of seeing how things are way too condensed. Turn that off. Let this recharge real quick. I see you up there. Yes, I do. I'm aware. I want some of these SAS things to recharge.
I'll buy you a soda later.
Okay. Starting to think pyrokinesis doesn't up as quickly.
I can hit it.
That was a great attack.
Keep it up.
There.
I'll lend you my strength.
Turn that on. And then just run into it. Minefield! Time to go. Y'all don't follow me, please. I am a professional.
You got the hang of this.
I meant to turn Hanabis on.
Watch out for fire.
What is happening? Shit, shit, shit. Do the L2. Can you, like, not be spraying for like a second? Even when it's close to shit. No, don't lock onto that one. Minefield's danger. Can we be done? Oh god, another one. Are we done now?
Damn. No need to ask.
Hyper.
Leave it to me.
Shit. Another one coming. Another one coming. This is outside the tomb. Into Babe?
Hey, it turned invisible too. We have Sugumi, so it's no.
Yeah, I saw y'all turn invisible. Y'all ain't slick. At least not that slick. God, I did the thing to increase the
time. Give it everything you've got.
time that things are down. But I don't think that helps it enough. To be able to do all the L, to get everything in L2. Might need to do like change the attachments to get a build that is focused on doing brain crush. I am backtracking. Got turned around. But change the attachments to do brain crush, because I know there are some that do more brain crush damage and decrease attack power. So that would probably get it to work. Where do you go? That looks like it's a switch, so it looks like I'll need to.
Leave it to me.
Oh no. It's an item. Okay.
I can't imagine that giant other would appear here too.
Okay, who's that? I need clear points for. Track of y'all. Be happy about it then.
No. I'm not done yet. Now.
Give me help. Do it. Leave it to me.
That was impressive. It split, but two of them are down. Look carefully and attack the real one.
New clairvoyance. Where the fuck are y'all at? Where's the real one? There you are. No, no, no.
Get going.
It's thanks to my power.
That attack worked. That must be a weak spot.
None of your shit. I want none of it. I think these were the things I was thinking of showing up when I was actually going through Babe before. Just because the zone is fairly similar. I do think this section is probably the most interesting, just because they are stitching together all the old ones. Though I do think the level design overall is not fantastic for the game, but how they stitch the areas together is kind of neat for this last chapter. I saw you. I saw you turn invisible. Come back here. I saw you. You're dead anyway. Where's the other one? Where's the thing? Where's the thing making the smoke thing? Okay, where's the one making the smoke thing? Where'd you go? Come back here. No, you do not get to run away.
That enemy is stunned.
Now die.
That was good. Not quite as good as me, though.
Yeah. So annoying. Back this way. Oh, great. Key card. For an imaginary brain field zone. Of course you need a key card. This...
It's locked and won't open. How can we get past this? Seems like your knowledge of my power is quite shallow. Destroy the control device. If you use electrokinesis to apply high voltage,
I forgot you were on. I could have just smacked it. Give me. Wasn't that? I don't think that was a keycard. And now I'm more annoyed. Where the frick is this keycard? Is it on the other side? Teleport. There's your key card. Key card. Thank you. Let's go.
Leave it to me.
I don't know what's behind this. Okay. Okay. Oh, into the new highway. Part of that.
Apparently, the extinction belt has dropped near the surface.
Oh, not the highway, but the old subway.
With all these others around, this is turning out to be a tough mission.
What?
This is familiar. Almost. Not quite the same moment, but fairly similar. Looks like the same area.
Alice.
And a similar action and result.
No.
Naomi pushed
is that you?
Kasane and Alice pushed Karen out of the way.
Alice morphed into another after coming into contact with the extinction belt.
I had no idea the extinction belt could drop that low and close to the surface.
I've heard that it's a rare occurrence. I've never seen it drop that low myself.
Hey, notice anything about that other?
Yes. She was one of the ones who helped us fight alongside Naomi. I see. So that other really was her.
Did you guys meet Aunt Alice? I think she's supposed to be in Sayron's laboratory.
We just figured it out now ourselves. Alice has already passed away.
If that's true, then Karin used the red strings as soon as he found out about her death.
Yeah, that kind of set over the edge.
We'll know when we see him. There's no doubt that he's here.
I know everyone has a lot of questions, but don't forget...
I actually don't think he was after the red strings power. prior. It was more of breaking away from the government and finding a cure. Then with Alice's death, it was how to... has changed time. Fuck!
You're so fast. Thanks, Archie.
Y'all mean dicks?
Hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attack.
Leave it to me! It's over!
I'm killing!
Here we go!
I'll even put some pots in the middle. Are you kicking me? I don't appreciate it.
I need to support the injured.
This looks like a boss fight that Kasane has. Just hit it.
That was a good attack.
Hey, isn't that machine short-circuited? Must be broken.
If a little extra voltage were applied to it, it probably beat down a ton of electricity. It seems dangerous.
Now die!
Your short circuit. We might be able to use it as a weapon. You can just give it a try. You can use my power up.
Fucking hell. Helpful in taking out the other one, but you're also super annoying.
Get going!
And level 70. That's not too bad. That actually means I should have... Oh, Kasane's level 72. Actually, no, she's about to be 71. My bad. She's still ahead. I now have 6, so I can knock out this 6. Follow-up attack expanded. Or get less damage, or free drives, which, remembering now, I should have used that one again. Aerial weapon, enhanced charge attack. I don't use charge attack too much, which I maybe should as well. All these seem kind of pretty. I'm gonna do some of these lower ones. Go for reduced damage first. Oop. Didn't realize she was still on. Luckily, I can't kill Satori. Couple more. Not maxing him, but at least keeping him up. And here's the Nagi fight arena. Actually, give me this up to me. Playing essentially pinball right now. One down. And now I'm gonna do this.
With my power.
I feel the power coursing through me. There's nothing I can't do.
Thank you for the extra time, Kagero.
I'm feeling really good.
Should be in.
I'll help you.
Some more spawning in. Nope. Okay, yeah, we're getting to the rough stuff. Because this is the area where I had worked on essentially semi-grinding with Kasane. So I went through from here to the end of this zone and got a level on my Kasane file. So I wonder if that will also happen here. Oh yeah, this is what you'll see.
I failed again.
Or not. Okay. Oh, this is him mentally breaking down because he's failing and is going back to time.
If Arahabaki was right, I can just start over from the beginning again. As many times as I need to. Use the red strings for Alice.
What was that? It's like Karin's thoughts were inside my head.
So him going back in time was to save Alice.
What does he mean by as many times as he needs to? And he mentioned something about Arahabaki.
Right. Even if he goes back to change the past, it doesn't necessarily mean Alice will be saved. The future is always uncertain. Once he determines he can't save her, he goes back to the past to change history all over again and repeats the process.
So, he's going to keep jumping through time until Aunt Alice is saved?
Wait. He time-traveled after that, right? But Alice is still dead at this time.
He went back to the past, but history hasn't changed. So he failed?
I've never seen my brother like that before. Do you think he'll listen to us?
Either way, he's our only lead. We have to get him to cooperate.
I mean, obviously he's the one who used it. You know he's jumping through time now. And because he made entanglements, he needs to fix them. Shit! I don't have the one off! What? Shit! Took too long to spawn! Okay, there we go. Now there's actual enemies. Hello. I turned on this for a reason. One down. Second one to go.
She didn't leave it to me.
That attack worked. There must be a weak spot. You can't escape my electrokinesis.
That went smoother than anticipated. Except for the panic when you tried to blow me up. Slight difference. It involves explosions. Okay. Done? Done? No, not done. Fucking hell. Yo! Just coming hot, like super hot. Can we chill? No, this one. Maybe it's this one.
Look, I helped you. You helped me. So great.
Tips are just annoying and repetitive. And have the things you really know already. Of shock makes the enemy shocked. Fire puts burn on them. Which I don't think. Save refuel, so I'm gonna use that. Oh, my first and last letter? I thought Satori gave us a letter, though. Satori, you sent a letter to us when you said you... We're still gonna be the archivist. My orders were to archive memory, so I never thought about their contents. It will be the same going forward. It's not that I don't feel anything, though. You never stop up in the face of any difficulty, and that's why we're here now. I wanted to tell you that. I regret all the history you built. When the day comes that we look back on this time... No, that's not enough. Your history will continue on. I'm sure the archiving won't end yet. You sent us other letters before, though. Okay. Let me switch back to healing. Toward the first... I sent that makes me think it's close to the last zone, but I thought there were more. Shit. Catch on fire. Thank you.
Find it with Sagumi's power.
Shit! Oh, right, that's what I was thinking of also. Turning off the damn tips. Because they're stupid. Against the wall. No. Where are you at? Real one, where are you? All the way in the freaking corner, of course. Out of sight, out of mind, huh, Father Kicker? So nope to this too. We're gonna do this. Because I've accepted these need to happen more often. Hey, you can't go invisible in this place, huh, can ya? Jerkwad. Thank you. Sabrina, you're amazing. Yeah, I like y'all. Shit! Hey, stopping it now. Only one of you left. And you're not gonna survive much longer either. These are usually materials, I'm not sure why it's not picking up. More of these. Another couple of these. Probably a few. These two. Save after that. Should have done that first. This is the end. I thought there were more layers, but I'm pretty sure this is the last zone. Wonder if I should switch Kairo, but I'll get going with him. Oh yeah, this is, I guess this is the last of the memory section, because now it's back to the actual hallway. Right, shit.